TV, and today we are playing some more Warface. I'm gonna fix this bomb. God, I am dying. Medic! Mother! Medic! We've lost. Fudge! Dad.
We lost the round. The enemy defused the bomb. Guard the explosive point. Round start. We lost the round. The bomb was defused. Protect the explosives! Round start.
Not good now for anyone this time. .com. Mother! Whoa!
Round lost. The bomb was defused. Keep those explosives protected. Round start. We lost the round. The bomb was defused. The bomb needs disabling. Round start.
need to change my class. Rifleman. Swingers are it. Medic! Dead!
We lost the round. The enemy eliminated our team.
Dead!
You gotta deactivate that bomb. Round start.
Shot! What a camper!
Our team was eliminated. We lost
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil and supplies from stockpiles. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economies. We will destroy Black.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible.
Okay, what happened? I have been keyed because my latency is too high. Do this one under protection so I can get that one. Alright, so what's going on here, guys, is I'm doing a mission. I'm tired. I woke up at like 7 in the morning. One of my mates decides to be an arsehole and ring me.
Commoditized human life.
Oh!
The favelas are now the property of Blackwood. Their genetic material will supply the Blackwood biochemical industrial complex. Their lives are forfeit to Blackwood. We will stop this. We must purge the favelas of Blackwood's presence.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Restored. Teammates revived.
shot. Shit.
Our armored vehicle is here to destroy Blackwood's communication towers in this area. Secure and escort the vehicle. Shot. Shot.
Pick up the RPG.
Our vehicle is under fire.
Pick up the RPG or you can't destroy Gurkha. Well, pick up the RPG. RPG! I told you, pick up the RPG! Well, if there's lots of engineers who just all put claymores down for the whole map of claymores, and then the enemies come. Hooray, we win. Alright, I haven't got any more resurrection coins. Alright. La 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 life. The calls with bows of holy la 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 la. Tis a season to be la 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 la. Boom. Bows of holy, la 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 la. There's a llama, and there's a Freddy. There's a llama, and there's a Freddy. Put on the llama, Fortnite the llama. Fortnite llama. And then put on the Freddy Fazbear one. Freddy Fazbear.
Jungle of Africa is being stripped bare by Blackwood's greed. Once all the gold, oil, and aluminum has been clawed from this land, there will be nothing left but smoke and dust. The future of this continent is at stake. We must be ruthless in our eradication of all Blackwood activity. Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them. And try to stay behind cover when reloading.
Hello.
Spec ops are highly trained Blackwood troops. If they blind you,
hello,
get to
Connor.
Cover immediately. Let one of your teammates deal with them. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
I'm in the middle of a mission at the moment. Let's finish this first.
Very hard to take down. Try to flank and attack from multiple directions.
These black niggas gonna fucking die. Itchy penis. Shit. Oof. Oh yeah, I need to activate this thing. Why?
Militia only attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Shit, someone's been shot. Die! Swatter. Itch. And fight. Grenade out! You've always looked like that, Connor. Oh no, you aren't.
Don't let RPGs take out your entire team. Spread out
and nigga die. What? Ow! This flight ass nigga's gonna die for what he's done to me.
Oh, nigga. Oh, nigga, you're gonna die tonight.
ARPG for no reason. Exactly. Nigga die.
Shield, don't get too close. He will knock you down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him or take him down from range with a headshot.
Oh, I know what these shields do. They just knock you down and then they shank you up. Because of a white ass gay niggas. Die, pussy ass nigga.
Restored.
fucking white ass. Connor?
Behind
you. Helicopter
is inbound. Prepare for extraction.
Connor, are you back yet? Where's the big ship gone? Wonder where you're gone. Mission on this? No, not that. So, which one was I putting? What?